Hi guys, and welcome back to another video, and today we'll be driving this brand new bus to Canterbury, and we will be making up our own PR1 Canterbury Park and Ride route with the route set up on here. So yep, let's get into it. By the way, this is a dual door version, so pretty cool. Right, let's get on with it. I think this is a Catena E-City Gold. We are so guys, we're gonna go to Alright, I'm back guys. Alright, so now we're gonna continue with the route. Ah, the old cool stuff. Oh, wait, you can see the wheelchair thing through there. Right. I'm being very quiet because I'm trying to concentrate. Right, I'm just going to come down here. I only did this because, like, I want to stop at a bin and mega chippy. I'm gonna do one of the things what the album used to do. I used to go down Pablo. Whoops! Right, we are now at Hadler. Right. Right, let's have a look at the interior. Really nicely set up. Just let's count how many seats. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 at the back, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33. So, that scared me. 33 people can sit on the bus. So, again, thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you in the next recording.